The Brookings County Sheriff's Department is investigating a field and bulldozer fire from yesterday afternoon. Fire crews responded to a rural field east of Viborg for a controlled burn that got out of control. A neighbor attempted to contain the field fire with a Caterpillar dozer, but soon after that, the machinery caught fire as well. Crews responded and were able to quickly extinguish the field fire and the dozer. It received extensive damage, estimated to be $100,000.